and welcome back to another video. For today, I'll be introducing Althea's first makeup product. Yes, Althea already has created their first makeup product, and it is their Althea Petal Velvet Powder. If you want to know how this product performs, just keep on watching. So let's get on with the review. I am really excited to introduce this product to you, and here it is. Look at the packaging, it is so gorgeous. It has the logo of Althea right there. At the bottom, it will tell you the batch name and also the expiration date of the product. At the top, it reads Simply Perfect, which I think is the slogan of the Althea makeup brand. The back of the packaging shows you several information about the product, although I can't read it because it's all in Korean. It is also sealed with a sticker that says 30-day unconditional returns should you have any dissatisfactions with this product right here. Now, this one only comes in one size, and that is 3 grams. This will be priced at 210 pesos in the Philippines. It has already launched last August 1st, and here I am reviewing this product so you would know how this product performs and what are my thoughts on it. I hope this review will be a guide for you in knowing if you're going to buy this product or not. Let's get on with the review. Once you open it, you will see the container right here. It is very small because it's, of course, it's only in 3 grams. The container is very sleek and simple. It comes in a frosted plastic container and of course a twistable top. Once you open it, you will be able to see the puff right here. Now, the puff is also something special because it's not made from synthetic rubber. It is actually made from cotton itself. So it's very plush, it's very soft, and it's able to pick up the right amount of powder that you need. To use this, I would just take the cover, tap the bottom, and dispense the proper amount of product that I need, and it would catch on at the cap right here. Then I would apply it with a makeup brush, or in this case use the puff itself. Now, don't worry if the puff will catch on the foundation. It doesn't do that because I was able to use it, and as you can see, the puff is still relatively clean. Just make sure to dab lightly. Now, if you're also concerned of having any flashbacks or if it doesn't match your skin, don't worry, this is a translucent powder, so any girl of any skin tone will match this makeup product. What I first noticed when I opened the container is the scent. Now, for girls who don't like scents, I don't think it will be something that you would like. However, I myself have allergic rhinitis when I sniff dust or tiny particles like powders. I would sneeze half of the day. However, with this one, although it does have a scent and it's finely milled, it didn't cause me any sneezing. So if you have allergic rhinitis and you're thinking, no, the scent will be too much for me, don't worry because it will not cause you any of that. I have it on my face right now. I use it as a setting powder under my eyes and also all over my face lightly. The powder is finely milled. When I say finely milled, this is just so soft. It is softer than a baby powder or cornstarch. It is very soft. This absorbs oil right away. If you have oily skin, this is really good for you because it will really mattify your T-zone. It creates that blurred effect. Now, I have it under my eyes right now and also on the entire of my face, and I can see that my face has diffused a little. I do love that effect. I tried a cream foundation with this and also a stick foundation. It does layer on with other types of foundation really well, not only liquid but other formulas as well. I just haven't tried it with BB cream yet and also a cushion. I like that it's small because you can carry it with you. Sometimes you are a little bit bothered by carrying those bulky cushions and also those powders that you have in your kit, and they're just too large, but this one is just so tiny that it can fit in any of your purse. Texture wise, smooth, it's very lightweight, it diffuses my skin, it layers onto products really well. I have nothing bad to say about this. I'm really impressed. Althea, you have chosen a good makeup product to start up your makeup line. I hope there will be more makeup products that you will be producing because I think your line is very promising. And I also like the slogan, simply perfect. So that's it for the review of this powder. I hope you enjoyed it and also gained an insight. This is already available on the Althea Korean site, so get your hands on it. And thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. Please also don't forget to press the bell button at the bottom so you may get notified once I get new videos. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time. Till then, stay pretty. Bye!